spent about 10 years of my life far away from God. I did a lot of drinking, experimented with drugs, went home with guys that I shouldn't have been hanging out with. I can remember standing in my kitchen, you know, getting high and begging God, please change my life. Believe it or not, I've been clean for 4 years and celibate for 3.
I was incarcerated for most of my life. There was a time that I felt more comfortable in jail than I did out. Believe it or not, I've been out for almost 4 years, thanks to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Got a burn on my arm and it got infected. The infection started eating away at my muscle. 10 hours before my surgery that I was going to have my amputation, I seen an infection specialist and he thought he could save my arm. And believe it or not, I have my arm today.
I had a seizure in the car and hit a pole. It was a horrible accident. My feet were cut off. The surgeons put my feet back on, but they told me I'd never walk again. Believe it or not, they're on and I'm walking today. Praise be to God.